you know, I'm thinking about, you know, Won't Stop Loving You. It's a song that really ties into the character of John Dutton and the loss of his wife. And it really begins to sum up how he really feels. He's a man going forward, but you never forget that love that is immovable. It's not going anywhere. And Won't Stop Loving You deals with that.
Is my heart warm? No, my heart warm. No, my heart just won't stop loving you.
There were multiple writers on that, but there was a couple times when I felt stuck and felt the song wasn't complete, and I didn't have to look any farther than my own wife to kind of find what was the strength of it for me. And so we live in a time right now where, you know, people are losing people. And while the song deals in a healthy way with what Yellowstone's about, it might speak to you out loud about how you feel about somebody you'll never forget.
No, my heart just won't stop loving you.